We put a cotton piece in the nostrils and ears of a dead person because the respiration process stops, and furthermore the air present in the environment enters the body, as a result of which the body becomes swollen. As we know, in the dead body the growth of germs takes place. This is also a reason why we put cotton. Simply to prevent germs from coming out.